Honey, I am amazed by you. From the very start, I knew you were the one that was meant to be my soulmate for life. I accept you the way you are because that is who you are and the reason I fell in love with you.
Come away with me in the night.
Remember, happiness in marriage is not something that just happens.
Come away with me and I will.
You accept me for who I am without trying to change me.
Come away with me on a bus.
You embrace my children with warm, open arms.
Come away where they can't tempt us.
I have been tied up and twisted ever since I met you. You are my angel. I love you.
And I want to walk with you. On a cloudy day, in fields where the yellow grass grows knee high, so won't you try to come away with me?
There was a time when I knew you were the one, and I believe that fate has brought us together to live as a family. You are the most tender, caring man I know. I love and respect you. As the wonderful person you are, your ability to be such an amazing father inspires me each day and enables my love for you to grow. I love you with every ounce of my heart and look forward to our lives together, influencing and bettering not only ourselves but our family. I love you and your kids forever and cherish the opportunity to become one and one with you and them. I love you.
I, Mark.
Take you, Shauna.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
From this moment on. For better or worse. For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To have and to cherish. Until death do us part. This is my solemn vow.
By the authority given to me, I pronounce that you are husband and wife. Mark and Shauna, you may seal your promises with a kiss.
I want to wake up with the rain falling on a tin roof while I'm safe there in your arms.
Ladies and gentlemen,
so
may I present you Mr. and Mrs. Mark and Shauna Radzik.
Thank you.